Niggas talking about they one of us. I'm like, nah, he just runner up. Large T's, gotta get these hoes a summer cut. APC's with a pocket full of hundreds. Name getting bigger. If it's somebody else, name me a nigga. Built my whole life from the bottom, you can spot them. The whole city know where I stay if it's a problem. Yeah. I put it on the map. I don't be talking rap, nigga. I be talking facts. Tweet that, CV, where you at?
Damn.
Back in it, fast spinning. I got my weight up, they mistaken, must have had spinach. I just spit this shit out like bad dinner. You suckin' niggas got punk, yeah, ass kutcher. We breaking trees down.
But I wear men's shoes too, so I don't care.
Okay. Praying to the gods and the ancestors to try and make it happen. But yeah, hoping to get this one in the collection.
I don't buy a lot. I buy mainly to resell because I'm still young, so I'm still growing. So there's no point in buying shoes that I'm going to grow out of.
I don't like to keep the same pair for a long time, but certain pairs like this that are really rare, I like to keep my hands on them.
Yeah, I resell Yeezys.
I like these shoes though, like, yeah, they're cool.
And the resale price is too high.
Because I took an L yesterday. But then I only got these, and Off-White UNCs, and Pine Greens, at the moment.
I'm gonna try my luck for my wife. If someone offers me a lot, a good price, I wouldn't say no.
When mom went overseas, I asked her to get them for me, and then she brought them back, Okay, thank you.
No, I'm just a hype person. No, I got it from Hong Kong.
So if I get the settings, I'm hoping to swap it to your cameraman for his Lakers.
Yeah, I was. Took a huge L. Been waiting for those.
Nah, this is what I do. Like, I buy and sell sneakers. And I'm a sneakerhead as well, yeah.
The Wave Runners, the OGs. Yeah. And that's why the other ones, they're not worth it. But let me slow it up. Don't forget what you know. Cause you losing in life. If you don't even grow. A few divas, two seaters close to these hoes. New sneakers, fresh creases, horse on my clothes. I just killed the game, no remorse, that's how it goes. You gotta play your lane, my nigga, and pick a roll. What's up? Where you wanna go?